Okay. Follow me. This is Rupture Farms. Processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. To the world. Mullet the Gluckin. My whole life changed in just one day. I was working late one night at Rupture Farms. We used to make Meech Munchies. Until the meeches were through. We still made Paramite Pies. And we made some good scram cakes, too. I thought I had a good job, but that was before I knew how we'd make new and tasty. I was still defined. The truth, it turned out. Now that would blow my mind. The Gluckins were scared, cause profits were grim.
Okay, here they are.
Paramites and scrabs had been turning up thin.
As you can see, things are going down. Watch.
But Mullet was cool.
Show him.
He had a plan.
How?
This new kind of meat? What? It was us!
We got a lot of new luck. We'll chop them up.
I just had to escape. I just had to be free. And I didn't even know I had a destiny, so...
Get me out of here!
Hi, hey there.
Hello.
Hi. Holy,
hello.
Wait.
Hello. Hello. What's your problem, Stitch Lips?
Ugh.
I'm doing all this work. I haven't even been paid yet.
Hello. Everyone.
Hello. Hi.
Everybody.
Hello.
Wait.
What?
Hey, chum.
Oh, hey.
Dylan.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay. Ugh.
Hi.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me. Everyone.
Hi. Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me. Everybody.
Hello.
Hey, follow
hello.
Me.
Okay.
Hey, to everyone. Follow me. Huh? everybody. Follow me. I don't know.
Maybe one day people will follow me around.
Now.
Hey, chum, follow me.
Let's go.
Everyone, follow me.
Hey, let's go.
Whoa.
Hi.
Stop.
Okay.
Oh! all day, work all day.
Hello. Okay. Follow me. This is Rupture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others.
That's me. My name is Abe. I was Employee of the Year. Now I'm dead meat. I crossed the meanest boss in the world, Mullock the Gluckin. My whole life changed in just one day. I was working late one night at Rupture Farms. We used to make meat munchies. Until the meaches were through. We still made paramite pies. And we made some good scrab cakes too. I thought I had a good job, but that was before I knew. How we'd make new and tasty, I was still to find. The truth, it turned out. Now that
would blow my mind. The Gluckens were scared, cause prophets were grim. Haramites and Scrabs had been turning up thin.
They're going down. What?
But Mullick was cool.
Sure.
Hey, bud.
He had a plan. This new kind of meat? It was us! I just had to escape. I just had to be free. And I didn't even know I had a destiny. So, get me out of here!
Ha ha ha.